The Office of the Chief Counsel of the IRS has now been implicated in the tax agency scandal. A retiring IRS tax lawyer, Carter Hall, testified before the House Oversight Committee Thursday. He said the IRS counsel was involved in the program targeting applications for tax exemptions by Tea Party groups for special scrutiny. That ties the Tea Party scandal into the IRS officials in Washington.